figure out how to be more charismatic now.